Abenunga knew both worlds, the tribal and the civilized life. He knew where the bush tucker was and played didge for the queen at her palace. Dad was